Today we will show you how to import and export contacts in Mi phone. So first of all, you should have to open setting. In setting, you have to choose the option which is system app. Here is the system app, and after you want to create a backup of which application, you have to choose the application. Let us start. We have to create a backup of contacts, then choose the contacts. Here are the options of import, export contacts, display preference, organization, this and this. So we have to choose import and export. Further, there the options are, we can import from storage, import from SIM card 1, import from SIM card 2. Similarly, export to storage, export to SIM card 1, export to. We have to export the storage. You choose, there are the name given to the and the path. So choose.